YouTube channel. It's Yo 70 Sam with another Tuesday video. As you can see, I am not alone today. I have my first guest, TheBGaines.
What's up? It's your boy, TheBGaines.
I have a new intro to my video, and he is the one who provided the beat. I like it. He's a producer. He's a filmmaker. He works at Walmart. He does it all. So hit him up. I'm going to put his YouTube channel below. Hopefully, by me doing this, he'll actually begin to post again. He's been slacking off on his job. We actually have a subject today. I was actually scrolling on Facebook and I saw an article about a subject that you can see by the title, a very touchy subject, spanking. Let's get our credentials out of the way. I was whooped, spanked, beaten, destroyed for about 15 years of my life. Okay, what are your credentials?
My name is Brandon Gaines. I did a lot of things I'm not proud of, which resulted in me getting a leather belt to the hands, the legs, and every other extremity of my body.
We are experts in this field. I've never whooped anybody. I don't know, have you whooped anybody? I mean, I've whooped a man.
No, you
butt. I've whooped somebody, but I've never spanked anyone. Maybe I should show you this article so you have some kind of idea.
Hey, you don't have to open it.
So you can see this article here. I still want you to look at it. It says the more children are spanked, the more likely they are to defy their parents and experience increased antisocial behavior, aggression, mental health problems, and cognitive difficulties, according to a new meta-analysis of 50 years of research on spanking by experts at the time. Okay, do you think the more you're spanked, the more you are to defy your parents?
I mean, no. No. If anything, that makes me more scared. Like, if I do anything more stupid, what's going to happen then?
Okay, so tell me this. Is there one particular story, one spanking, that really sticks out in your mind?
I was supposed to be home for the lights came on. I was like, you know what? I'm going to do me, because they don't know when the lights are going to come on, but literally I know my parents were watching the whole time. So I saw the lights were on and I just kept playing, minding my business, camera when I felt like I was living. I don't know about his day and age, but my day and age, I could keep my clothes on. This is the one time my parents was like, drop the pants. And I was just like, what do you mean drop the pants? And he's like, I'm about to give you this work, drop the pants. And I'm just like, I don't know, what are you? And so then he turned me around, pulled down my shirt, and then said, fire! And I was like, the amount of pain. Leather belts with holes in it?
So, okay, here's the ultimate question. You have kids. Way down the future.
Not, I was about to say, in the day. Not now.
She has two kids. Yeah. How will you spank them?
I feel like I have to use my voice because it's kind of deep right now. So like when I scream, it's like, oh God. If the voice doesn't work, eventually probably, yeah, I'm gonna spank.
Okay. I think spanking did have a good effect on me, but that doesn't mean it has a good effect on everybody. You really have to teach to what your kids are. Some of them kids need to get smacked up in the face a little bit. Bow, bow, bow. For those of you watching this video and you're yelling at your screen, I'm gonna spank my kids. I'm gonna continue to spank them forever and ever because I love spanking, I love hitting, I like punching. So we're gonna give you 29 tips.
29? Bro, we've never spanked somebody. How are we gonna give 29 tips?
We're gonna give you 3 tips. Number one, don't spank out of anger. Don't be mad while you're spanking. I think it's an important thing that my mom did. When she was mad, she wouldn't spank us. She waited until she cooled down so that it wasn't about her anger towards us. It was about her disciplining us. Number one.
Number two, stretch.
Stretching is very important.
Stretch.
You do not want to pull something. Some of y'all are like 40, 50 years old, still trying to spank. You ain't got it like you used to. Look. Number three thing you need to do when you spank the third thing. You know what? We're cutting into two things. Thank you for watching this video. I would love to hear anyone's opinions on what they think about spanking. You can leave it down in the comment section below. Make sure you like and subscribe. You got anything else to say, Brandon?
Like and subscribe to my channel too.
If you want to, I'm not pushing it on you. That's your choice, but I'll put it right on his head too. Oh, thanks for watching.
Beat the kid!
Here we go. It's a belt. Here we go. It's a belt. Let's go.